Yeah, so we're going to Winslow Canyon, or what is it? Walnut Creek?
Walnut Canyon.
Walnut Canyon, what is that, an Indian reservation or something?
Yeah, it's cliff dwellers.
Cool.
1,000 to 1,500 years ago, the Indians lived up in the cliffs, and they farmed down in the valley, and for protection, they built into the side of the mountain.
Because we had a little time on our hands, we thought we'd take a little detour here. Stop and see some sights. Aw, no pets. Sorry, Mana. It's just for us humans. Well, 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 here we are at Walnut Canyon. It's pretty big. Pretty deep.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Heading down that way. So let's go. I don't trip. Oh. What do you think?
Pretty impressive.
And up there is where we came, and it didn't seem like we came that far down.
Oh, yeah.
Keep it up there. And now we're down here. Cool. I guess there's the points in the carved away in the canyon wall here where the Indians lived. There we go. I can't see you. Where'd you go? Oh, there he is.
Hoppy, hoppy.
Yeah, evidently there were no 6 foot tall Hopi Indians.
Yeah.
Low ceiling there.
Yeah, this is a great wall they still got.
Wonder if I can get any light in here. Yeah, I can pick that up. That's pretty cool.
It's a nice living room.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can put a king-size bed in here. You know, cable television.
But you can see they have fire. Look, the fire.
Yeah.
Smoky Hopi. Cool. Yeah, coming back up, it's a little bit more of a challenge because the air is thinner and let's face it, climbing up is never as easy as climbing down. Taking a little break along the way.
Taking a break.
Enjoying the sights.
Yep.
Not that there's much to see here. But I think we're gonna wrap up this little adventure and move on to the next one. The Grand Canyon, or wherever our final destination may be.
Well, the final destination is the grave.
That's the kind of optimism
That's
I'm
final
looking
destination.
For.
This is not the final destination.
Even the end is only a beginning.
That's right.
All right, so much for the philosophy. Well, let's huff it, or hoof it.
Damn, he's got these long legs.
You might get a little worn out there.
Yep. Okay, Lily.